Hello everybody, today I'll be doing some Aspen Dungeon Purgatory. I am using AMB with speed enables and some defensive imprints this time. I mean defensive, like damage reduction is the only defensive of course. And then I am using holy damage and skill damage. Because I believe frontline mobman doesn't get that much benefit from the crit and crit damage. So we will see how that works out. We don't really one shot enemies. Instead, we kill them slowly, right? So I think it makes more sense to not use crit damage. No idea. I'm just testing it. Double Shaho, double Eloise. Interesting wave. I don't think this should be a problem, right? Yeah, because the frontline Mokman heals up. It should be fine for the most part. There we go. Single Saja, that should be the easiest wave ever. Maybe I should have used like SFX here to save the energy, but then again, energy doesn't do much for Mokman, right? Like, doesn't matter if you use active or basic attack. I'm talking about the frontline Mokman, of course, not backline. Which is what we have to use in Aspen Dungeon because we cannot use a backline. Oof, Amun-Ra. Kinda scary way, but they don't have any attack reduce, so I am thinking it should be fine. Yeah, there we go. Nice. Single penny. I don't like to one shot myself, so let's just heal up. Actually, can I use SFX? No, right? She'll get hit first and then she will die to the reflection, I believe. Is that how that goes? No idea. You know what? Let's try. Okay, she didn't die yet. But still, she's gonna die to the counter attack, I think. I mean, the reflection, not counter attack. You know what I mean. What is happening right now? I guess she's not doing any damage, so. You know, it worked. I wasn't expecting that at all. So she does very low damage, right? She never killed herself by attacking into Penny. Interesting. That is good to know. I mean, most of the 1v1 waves should be easy anyway for someone like SFX. Quadruple on Kirimaru, okay. They are kinda hurting, but I believe we are fine. Yeah, they are not doing much with the active. Oof. Oh no, oh no. Uh-oh. I'm not sure about this at all. I think we just go, right? We don't need a demon potion here. Because even if we use it, we are dazzled. It will only hit one person, so I don't think a demon potion works either. I believe most of the problem here is Sherlock, right? Since we get HP swapped, and then Russell active might kill us, but looks fine for now. Yeah, Russell didn't do that much damage this time. I don't know what happened, but the first active did way too much damage, I think. We need to kill the backline, come on. At least they are not healing too much, you know, with the Ignis. Unlike somewhere like Void Campaign, where they just heal up to max. It takes a while, but I think we are getting there finally. If he can just kill this Russell, even Kelly comes back, doesn't mean anything, she won't be doing damage, I think. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. I am using an angel potion. This might be difficult. I don't know if we can do this. Like, first of all, SFX is gonna be faster than us. She won't take damage from active if we hit her. And then whenever Annabelle gets to use an active, our actives are useless. Gust and pings are gonna hurt. Oof, this is a tough wave. I think this one and the Olivia Tix one are like the only ones that might kill us, right? We seem to be doing really good on the other waves. Okay, Gaston died, that is perfect. This shouldn't be a problem, I think. Single SFX. We will eventually kill her with the counterattacks on the star descending form. No, star ascending form, I think. Yeah, there we go. I don't even know if that was basic attack or counter attack. Oh, we are at 20 energy, so that means that was a counter attack, okay. Interesting wave. Morax and Russell. Two big actives there. But I don't think a Demon Potion will do much here, so I'll just go. Yeah, because we are dazzled, the... Ooh, Morax, no. Oh god. Can you kill Morax? Come on, Mokman, you have to kill him. No, what? Wait, what? Did he die to Dot? Like, no. It was the start of the round. He attacked. What did he die to? Come on. I don't understand. Is it like Sage skill or something? What does Sage even do? Not really, I guess. I don't know what we died to there. Was it like a basic attack from Morax? I will see in the replay, I guess. anyway, that was unlucky, I must say. If I use Demon Potion there, would it change the result? Maybe. I have no idea. Because we are dazzled, it is like a very bad active, so... Don't know. If we have some more attack or HP, maybe. We could tank it easier. Don't know what else we could change. Maybe I should use like a block or something instead of skill damage. Yeah, actually block might make sense. Does it? I mean, most of the damage we take are from big actives from like Russell, Morax, right? So maybe block is the right call. To have enough block to block every attack basically. Because that one gives like how much? Yeah, it is 70% block, so that is 150%. Means every attack we get is gonna be blocked. I think we might try that next time. Yeah, I will try that next time. We see how that goes. Other than that, I have a free awakening to do because the second one is stacked now. So, and I cannot claim it. We will do an awakening. I am doing an EOS this time. Let's see how that goes. Oh, it is actually something I might sell actually. Okay, see here, not bad. I will take that. And yeah, that was all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, leave a like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.